So after I posted the video on how to create the various profiles using the Honeycomb Bravo Throttle Quadrant, I was asked how to set it up for the TBM 930. But before I show you how to do that, make sure that you go back to my original video if you have not already done so, a link is above, and set up the various profiles. Because for the TBM, we're going to start with the complex single profile. Now, as you can see, the TBM only uses one throttle. It does not have a prop or mixture lever. The TBM has two slots for its throttle. The left side is the normal taxi and flight side of the throttle, and the right side is an idle and cutoff part of the throttle. Normally, if you move the throttle up and down like I'm doing here, it just stays on the left side. However, if I take the prop lever out of the detent and just raise it up and back down, you can see it pulls the throttle over to the right-hand side. And this is useful because you want to bring it over to the right side to shut down the engine. The TBM does not have a mixture, and we need to remove it because it conflicts with the TBM's profile. Depending on where the lever is, it can cause your engine to shut down when you're not expecting it. Fortunately, to remove the mixture, it's a simple process. We go to the controls page. We're going to make sure we're on the complex single profile. We'll go to the preset manager and make a duplicate of it. And let's rename it to TBM 930. To get rid of the mixture, we go to the power management mixture, select it, clear the current input, and validate. And you also need to get rid of the decrease mixture 1. We'll clear that and validate that as well. And now that we've virtually removed it, we can physically remove the mixture from the throttle quadrant. And you can put the rubber cover on if you feel like it. During the engine startup, you advance the throttle on the right-hand side until the ITT approaches 800. And at that point, you advance it the rest of the way to go over to the normal operating side of the throttle. And it will stay over here on the left side the whole time you're flying until you bring the prop lever up and back down to pop it over to the right side again. I don't show it here, but to shut the engine down, you would pull the throttle all the way back when it's on the right-hand side. So now the TBM 930 is properly configured to use the Honeycomb Bravo Throttle Quadrant. Have fun flying, guys.